Okay,
well, there were a few of us who really knew that people in this area loved to sing and wanted to sing. And there weren't any community choruses that allowed people to sing without auditions. So we decided to start one. And that's how Nova Lights came to be. Some of us got together, we decided on a name, we put in our papers for nonprofit, and here we are, 6 concerts later.